Alright, thank you all for watching this video. I think this is the part where I kill this girl. I've killed one of the brothers.
I don't understand.
Yeah, I think
Did
this is the part where I kill her.
Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish!
Whoa!
You forced
Whoa.
Someone to leave that
don't
didn't
put hands on me,
want
or I'll fight
go.
You.
Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
No, fuck.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice. Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
No! What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm definitely killing this bitch. This bitch right there, I'm definitely killing that.
The Peggy's in the control room! Rook! Anyone! We're under attack! No! Hold him back!
I'm coming. Coming, bro. Come on, I don't have time for this. Let's go.
Where the fuck are you?
Let's go. post that mission after this. No way.
Aww. Still trying to be the hero.
I'm gonna kill you. Oh my god, dude, how?
I've never been a hostage before.
Well, I walked through the back of the door of death.
Okay! That's all I'm saying! I'm going there!
All the fight is over for you. Now you can relax and accept his work.
We'll show you. If you walk the path, you'll be safe. If you fight it, you will die.
You saved my life.
I don't know what to say.
Grab weapons and let's go. Grab weapons and let's go.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the Sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key!
We're here.
Nothing.
I won't kill you.
Oh no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on.
He's dead. Let me pour some on, dude.
This is what she does. Takes. Destroys.
Don't worry, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill her.
Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
I gotcha. I gotcha. Then after, you can give me sloppy jobby. I'm just kidding. Why? God damn it. Where did I go?
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss.
No, because I'm gonna kill you.
show you a world you never dreamed possible.
God damn it.
That saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found. Was blind. Your sheriff kept you from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him...
I will kill you.
Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the Father. Wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall.
Hell, dude. Bitch has like 1,000 app.
Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that.
Bitch is like 1,000.
Why do you keep fighting us? You know what's coming. The Father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free. What are you doing? You betrayed. Don't you see what you're doing?
Oh my God.
He is more powerful than you. You don't know what he'll do! Live by the sword and you will die by the sword. You cannot cross the Father! You throw away what I offer? You think I wanted this?
Yeah.
He plied me with drugs. He threatened me. I was 17. I was just a child. You will never know what I know.
I No, 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 no.
He will remember. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you?
I'm killing this family.
Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always going to happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. If you don't listen to him, he'll be right.
Run! That was long. That was a long. A new perk is available. Well, they all have bunkers. Me.
Joseph C. I have a warrant.
He's coming.
Sing his praise when we first began. I don't have much time, Rook. The blast. You have to stop it. You have to hurry.
I will. You called on me that.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
No.
That saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
Hurry! Rook! We don't have much time, Rook. Kill the Bliss. Kill it all. Hurry, Rook. Stop the Bliss.
Get over here, Rook. Hurry!
Let's go.
Thank you.
no, 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 no!
evacuate immediately. Over.
Seven's down, one more to go.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
Yeah. You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
Seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.
No, you will suffer.
Local gal's been bothering the Cougars, asking if we can retrieve some personal items that the cult took from her. We can't really spare anyone right now, but if you're out her way, maybe you could check in on her.
All right.
real glad we have an HQ.
You guys like that? Alright. I think this will be the end of this video. Look at that gun. Man, look at that gun. Alright, thank you for watching this video. Please leave a comment, like, subscribe. Thank you. See you guys later.